on the ground, burned steel.
Yeah, ears perked up and chalk. So that is, we basically talk about how they made chocolate in the 18th century, how people got chocolate.
What's he making? Oh, he's making.
That's actually, it's going on tonight, but it's out towards where the gift shop
is. Yeah, see, all of those.
As well as the other people that we work with, we all rotate around the business.
Now, see, when test
steaks for the maintenance department.
The ones that are actually spiky and kind of shorter, those are the ones that don't even
eat. What is it?
What is that?
That is
in this case.
I think they would be called cubbies.
So is that protecting?
What though, the same?
You know that.
joining us for Christmas Illuminations. From all of us at Mount Vernon, we wish you and yours a very Merry Christmas.